got a sad old boy here for you this morning. This is Levon.
Levon.
Levon. L-E-V-O-N. Levon. And this little guy's gonna touch your heart, man. Or this big guy. He's not real tall, but he's thick. He's probably about 60, 65 pounds. But they're saying Levon is about 12 or more years old. Man, this poor guy has had a rough time. He's having a little trouble. They're giving him some medication, and he's kind of limping a little bit, so we weren't sure if we were going to video him, but we decided to go ahead and give you a look, because this guy needs to get out of here just as soon as he can, as soon as they finish all of his medical treatment and everything. This old man needs a fireplace to lay in front of, or a nice soft rug to lay on. This old guy, he needs a special home. He needs somebody who loves senior pups and senior chocolates. He's with Labs for Rescue, and he'll be posted on the website just as soon as he gets his medical stuff, or maybe before, so that as soon as he's finished, he can come out. But he's a big old guy. He's got big old feet. Look at the size of the feet. And he's got a great big old head. He's got something on top of his head, some kind of growth or something they said they're gonna try and remove while he's here. But I mean, this old guy just deserves a more calm old age than what he's going through. How in the world somebody threw him into the system at this point in his life? It's just sad.
Oh, wow.
You can see him. This is Levon. And he needs a forever home for his golden years. And if he's touching your heart, then you need to look him up and get it lined up so that as soon as he finishes up here, he can come on and be part of your family and live out the rest of his life and in comfort and in peace. He deserves it, huh, buddy? Rough life. All right, this is Levon. He's with Last for Rescue. Let's find this big boy a home.